On the next Young Sheldon, my mother didn't believe in elves, fairies, or dragons, but she did believe in the devil.
There are incantations in this book to summon demons.
Is that how we wound up with you?
That's a good one. I'm gonna give you that.
Sheldon needs to start attending Sunday school. If he likes books with demons and devils, I've got one that will blow his mind.
What book is that?
The Bible, George.
Sure, yeah.
The next Young Sheldon.
Thursday at 6 on WBNX-TV 55.